Okay, here we are. So, we're gonna have to go all the way back to camp because our destination is closer than that. Going from here. If there's anywhere else left to go, I think this is the end. Aren't I just being led on a merry chase, hmm? Hello, who are you? Die, jerk. Oh, I'm fighting a TV monitor. Just redundant TV monitor. I like how I'm using the boss itself as a platform. Oh, holy shit. Yeah, the squishing's a one-hit kill then, apparently. Ouch. Set that up so you can just spam the button. I just got a little copy of him myself running down the wall. That's amazing. Tough new mechanic. Dangerous. Do that so early in the fight. Well, technically, I don't know if I got my points back or not, but it doesn't really matter. You know what? This is actually probably a really good time to use the skull laser. My aim won't really matter all that much. Mm-hmm. me too. Okay, that's bad. What happened? That metal guard. Oh, this is creepy. How you can stand on the inner crust, but you don't have to. Just sit around the outside of the stage. Yeah. It's like even the outer crust is basically a crust of masks. Weird amalgam thing. Oh. Fun. Time for the third stage of the fight, apparently. Or not. Maybe? Freedom. Achievement unlocked. Stories of freedom. Alright. We did it. That was a fun game. Also, this is a very unusual way to do a credit where you have to push a button to go through it. 100%. Percent exploration, 78% chests. So there were chests in places I saw that didn't get? Must have forgotten some between sessions or something. Still, fun game. Thank you very much, Long Hat House. Very fun game. Here's to see what else you guys have made.